What is going on, my Super Sandwiches? Ramsa here, joined by Living Ichigo for another duel battle of the summons. Battle of the summons. This is what we'll call this video.
Back.
Probably, maybe.
We're back.
I don't know. First and foremost, I want to say happy birthday, but happy late birthday to those watch this video like almost a week later. Actually, it's exactly a week later.
Thank you.
To those who see my background right now, it's a plain wall. It's because I moved! No, I'm just kidding. I have not moved yet. I'm still recording this in the past. You are not watching this from Universe Tense Future.
Wait, oh.
You know what? This is too confused. Let's get into the summons. All right. Theo, what are you going for?
Well, let's check out the banner real quick. Oh, yeah. I know exactly what I'm going after.
While you check out the banner, look at this on my screen, guys. I have 13 strength SSR boosts that I farmed up. On top of that, I'm going to pull up the items list, the medals down here. Just scroll. Wait, that's not the medals. This is the medals. You scroll all the way down. You'll notice that I have 77 boo medals. I've been literally farming for the past like 3 days. I did not pull Budo, so hopefully that's gonna change this video.
Better pull him today.
Yeah, I hope.
Yeah. So I got him on the screen right now. I'm going for the Agility Ultimate Gohan. I want him to put him on my team. On my video I did for my birthday summon, Despair Summons, I was trying to go for Brawlpan and failed miserably with over 100 stones. Like, thank you. That's exactly what I want on my birthday. Nothing. It knows me
let me kick this off for both of us. Here we go. I'm gonna just jump right in. And let's see what we get. Ladies and gentlemen, make sure you comment down below what you pulled. If some of you guys got lucky. Wow, I got nothing. Literally nothing. Maybe.
Bye, guys?
Wow, not even Super Saiyan.
Wow.
Is it gonna crack my screen at least? No, it's not. This is, sure, big.
I gone through so many of those today. I don't even want to think about it. And here I go again with another summon. So I'm gonna try it out right now.
I hope you got better.
Watch this be Buhan right now.
Watch it be Buhan.
I'm gonna laugh so hard. But no,
I hope one of us gets him.
Okay, Rainbow right off the bat. Super Saiyan. Okay, one. Super Saiyan 2. All right. Let's see.
Is it good?
No, it's a Yamcha.
It's
the SR Yamcha.
That's a ball buster right there.
This game hates me today. It hates me.
Let me jump into this next one. I click cancel. Let's see what happens. Now I will point out that I got Janemba, which is my big goal. Herculean right side. Let's tap a couple times. You know, got to do the love taps. Tap around the ball. Swipe it. Ooh, rainbow.
Ooh.
Rainbow Super Saiyan. I got Janemba, the card that I wanted, but now that I spent so much time farming Buhan, I would not mind getting Buhan now just so I can like get that out of my life. I got Buhan!
You son of a bitch. I was about to...
We can't see each other's faces on recordings, just in case you guys are wondering. So it's like the...
What did you get?
I got an SR Piccolo.
Oh, okay. See what happens?
I feel like because I did that, you're going to pull Buhan next.
I'm going to go for it. I'm doing it, guys. It's happening. It's my goddamn birthday. I need to pull something good.
I'll send you my luck.
I got 5 ships. Okay.
You know what's interesting? I don't know if you noticed, but the Super Ghost Kamikazes that Buhan does, the intelligence one, and the Super Ghost Kamikazes that Strength will do are different animation.
That is true. Let's see. Goddamn Bobbity. Oh, that's not what I wanted.
Listen, Theo, we're going to summon at the same time.
All right. Okay? We're going to summon at the same time.
This is the instructions. Everybody watching the videos, too, you're going to do this with us if you have
stones. Yes, do it.
Pause us if you need to adjust. Here's what we're going to do. When the screen is ready to be pulled, we're going to pull it back, but hold it. We're going to charge that Kamehameha up, because every time we charge up, you charge up your luck, too. By the way, disclaimer, it doesn't actually work that way. This is just us saying this right now. So when I say now, start charging, okay?
All right, so should we hit the 5 stones right now?
Now. I'm charging.
Oh, hold on. I need to get to the screen. All right.
I'm going to have an extra couple of seconds of charging.
All right, I'm charging rainbow. I got a rainbow. What'd you get?
I got instant Super Saiyan. Okay. So when I say now, we're going to blast that ball into nothingness. Ready?
Okay.
1, 2, 3, now!
Okay, I want Super Saiyan.
Let's see what we got.
This is exciting. Super Saiyan 1.
Super Saiyan 2 for
Super
me.
Super Saiyan 2?
What is it?
Oh, it's Shatter.
What do we get?
And it's just base Vegeta.
I got the physical Goku to become a Super Saiyan God Goku.
Oh, that one, yeah. I got the
Ball Buster.
I got the intelligence Vegeta.
Well, I guess I'll take the lead. Let me jump into this next one. Here we go. What you got? Again, my thing about Buhan is I think it's a great card, and running an intelligence team is awesome. And on top of that, with his ability and the cards that are present, An intelligence team can be really, really good. They play very differently from Vegito, but because I have Vegito, I'm not as excited about Buhan as people might be. Ooh, got instant Super Saiyan. But
do it.
I'm curious to know what Shenron's going to do. Do you have any theories?
My theory is, if they're going to do this right, he needs to have a higher super attack damage modifier, like beyond immense. What'd you
Jiaotsu, by the way.
Oh, of course. Okay, let me hit my five stones. So, you know, we know it's, there's low damage, huge damage, extreme, supreme, and immense. Now, right. They're going to, like, because Omega Shenron's, like, really freaking powerful in GT, they can maybe do something that's, like, beyond immense. I mean, I don't think they will, but I think if he is, he could. But if not, he's going to be immense damage. Uh-huh. And, like, some type of, when he does a super attack, he's going to do a shitload of damage. And I got intelligence Piccolo Boo.
What about for his passive?
That's what I mean. That's what's gonna be his passive.
Oh, okay.
That he's gonna do, like, when he launches his super attack, his attack's gonna go up by like 120%, maybe.
I feel like it has to be better than that. It's gotta be something fancy.
I don't think
it's gotta be something that affects the entire team. What if like everybody's on your team? God, I put the same Goku again twice.
What? All right, let me go.
What if it's like he offers that same boost, like plus 120% or something like that, but for everybody? Like, everybody gets that boost.
If everyone got that boost, that would be a staple on any freaking team.
That could be disgusting. That could be really, really good.
Maybe he would do something with Ki. Like, he's going to, like, freaking get a Ki boost and do, like, plus so much thousands of damage. Okay, I got instant Super Saiyan.
My problem with Buhan is I'm not a fan of the villain links. Like I said it before, I feel like the villain links need to be better. Cause like, Saiyans all they just have a Saiyan party. It's like it's awesome, but like villains is kind of like just there.
Fuck! I pulled Oob.
All right, well let me jump in.
All right, you jump in. Yeah, no, the villains links suck, but I mean they're not that good. But they can be strong if you link them a certain way. But I mean.
I know Buhan and Janemba go
they're
well.
They're not like Super Saiyan teams at all. And they're never going to be unless they like add some crazy links.
This card is going to be garbage.
Oh.
I got nothing. Literally nothing.
All right. Let me. I want to pull one SSR today. Like, it's annoying me.
Yeah, because you just summoned your video like that already went up.
Yeah.
You got nothing.
Yeah, nothing. Just nothing.
Yeah. Well, right. What I was going to say is...
Oh, no. Black hair.
Buhan, the intelligence team is more designed to not be the most powerful, but, like, last longest. Because, obviously, like, with Buhan... I mean, you can be powerful because he can nuke. But the cool thing with Buhan, of course, also is the fact that, you know, he gains health back for your team.
True.
And he links pretty well with someone like Janemba. So, like, it can be a really tanky team, essentially.
True. And he can heal himself when he super attacks.
That too.
I only pulled agility rare trunks.
Wow, neither of us are getting anything. All
right, go for it.
You know what? You know how this works, though. Usually, towards the end of the video is when the good stuff starts coming out. So let's see. I got a bunch of space pods. I'm gonna tap. I'm gonna hold it. Tap. Oh wow, nothing.
Do it.
Nothing. Another rare. All
right.
Another rare for me, unless he wants to crack my screen. And no, it doesn't. It's TN. Great.
I'm going for it. I'm going for it because, you know, it's just going to... I'm going to feel so bad. I'm just going to be miserable. I can't pull anything. Come on. Rainbow. Five ships. Super Saiyan. Okay. If this is not anything... Okay, Super Saiyan 2. If this is not it, I don't know what is.
Oh, my gosh.
Come on.
I'm hoping one of us gets something good.
Super Saiyan Kid Trunks.
All right, here we go. I think this might be my last summon in the video. Let's see what happens.
All right.
Let's see. One, two... Two space pods. Wow, this is off to a great start already. Can I go Super Saiyan at least? Whoa, not even Super Saiyan!
Wow. Okay, I'm gonna do another one.
I feel like we have to now.
Yeah. I'm gonna do one more. I'm gonna do one more, and then we should end it with our dual, like, summon thing.
With another one? Okay.
Instant black hair, nothing. That's disgusting. Yeah, that was nothing.
Okay.
Yeah, that was nothing. Okay, definitely one more summon.
You know what? Are you down to do a multi-summon?
A multi... Oh, why not? Let's do a multi-summon.
All right, at the same time.
Like, we're going to do a multi-summon? Time. Yeah.
This is a rarity on my channel. People always ask me, why don't you do multi-summons? Because they're expensive, folks.
But you know multi-summons. What? We're going to do a multi-summon for my birthday. Just, let's do it. Sure. I got five ships, okay?
Wait, don't swipe yet.
I'm not swiping yet. It's just on the screen.
Okay, I got Hercule on the left side.
Tell me when to pull back.
Charge it.
I got rainbow.
On the count of three, let go. Okay. One, two, three, go.
All right, Super Saiyan rainbow.
Oh my gosh, I feel like I'm going
to
regret this.
This has to be something. It has to be. I spent so many stones today. You got Super Saiyan 3?
Two. Okay. Okay, Buccolo?
I got that, too. I got exactly that. Buccolo.
Tracksuit Gohan, of course.
Okay, I got a rare Bulma.
My heart's pounding right now. Yo, watch this both get Buhan right now. That'd be incredible.
That'd be awesome. Nail. I got Yamcha.
Nail.
Rare Yamcha. Okay, next card.
Piccolo again.
I got Krillin. SR Krillin.
My heart.
Okay, next one. This is the fifth card.
Oh, Evil Boo. I didn't recognize the silhouette. I was like, what is
damn
that?
Damn it, I got a Chi-Chi. Five cards in and nothing. I
got that damn Goku again. The physical one, it becomes God Goku.
Come on. What is this? No! Fat Boo again! I pulled him already. No!
I got Xeno Trunks.
What? You did?
Super Saiyan Xeno Trunks.
Oh, he's great.
He's great on the agility team.
Oh, I thought this was going to be something good. It was just Fat Boo. I had him already.
Chiaotzu. Wait, maybe there might be another one. Right, Chiaotzu.
I pulled Videl. Okay, next one.
Galick Gun Vegeta.
Magenta. I feel really bad about this summon now.
Frost.
Okay.
And that's one. It. That's all mine. That's all for mine.
I got the green SR Resurrection F Goku. Is this the last one? This is the last one. And damn, not that Vegeta again. Fuck out of here.
You know what? I will take it for now. No Buhan yet, unfortunately.
Why? This Buu, what does this Buu do? It doesn't even look any... Oh, he's the orb manipulator one. I don't want this one.
Oh, well. I'm actually excited about this agility Xeno Trunks because he's great on an agility team.
Yeah, he's like, on mine. Amazing. Like, people ask me why I have him on there. He's great.
He's incredible. Like, yeah. If you had... I remember I pulled him on Global, and I hated on him, and then I realized later, I was like, wait a minute, on an agility team, he's incredible. Yeah, so I'm happy.
He has decent links, too, and he has a good attack buff. Oh, well, I got Fat Boo.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, no Buhan for either one of us for now, but if you want to see some more, almost said Xenoverse, if you want to see some more Dokkan action, make sure you leave a like right below, share your summons down below as well, check out Theo if you haven't already subscribed to him, which I'm sure everybody here has, and yeah. We'll probably try this again sometime soon, just because I feel the need to actually go for Buhan now, just because I freaking grinded for him all week.
I don't want to pull him for a little while.
Watch you pull him. Watch you pull him and not me.
Oh my god. We'll see. I will need convincing to pull again.
We hope you enjoyed, and we'll see you guys in the comment section below.
Peace. Take care.